1, 2, 3.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these.
Pumpkin. I'm gonna try and carve it. Don't know much about carving pumpkins, but I do know I couldn't leave the store without this one. We're gonna set you aside. I got a little carving kit. I don't know if that's gonna work. I mean, look how small it is. And then a carving spoon. First, I'm using this little tracer, and I'm gonna trace where I want to start cutting. That was so much harder than I thought it was going to be. Let's try to open this. Oh, there we go. Okay, but the texture of inside the pumpkin. And to think I was going to leave the spoon behind to save an extra $6. I'm so glad I got it. Okay, well, that's the best I could do. You can kind of see it, but I traced out my design. I'm gonna start cutting now. First design is done. Before I show you my masterpiece, I put a face on this guy, and my little guy is gonna have freckles. Get in your new house, man. I worked so hard on this. He's a little too tall for me to put the top on, so I gotta cut his hair. Boop. Why do I feel bad? Is it because it's 3 a.m? And we're done. Let's turn off the lights. What? And the stairs, can we just like, oh my gosh, this is so cute.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my...
This is the easiest pumpkin carving hack. Get a cookie cutter and a mallet, press it up to the flesh, and then hammer at it. Press through using the other side of the mallet. I like to jazz it up with some gloss, add in some lights, and you're ready. Happy Halloween.
Since the birth of my son, I remain unfazed. Trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation. Show me personal funds.
Aesthetic pumpkin idea.
Better off this way, but I want you. Want you, want you. And sometimes I just really want to call you. Call you.
Here's a simple pumpkin carving idea. Cut it in half and make a pirate ship. Ahoy!
Okay, my brother and I carved pumpkins. We both think ours are better, so I need you to judge this pumpkin carving contest. Please comment your favorite pumpkin below. We have bet money on who you're gonna vote for, so please vote for me. I mean, vote honestly. So as you can see, I'm making mine a big booty bitch with a butthole. And I decided to add legs because I feel like you didn't know what it was before, or it was like a levitating ass without the legs. So I feel like it's pretty convincing now. So what do we think? This is option one. And my little brother did Danny DeVito. The resemblance is uncanny. So this is option two. Vote below. One or two.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
You should have thought about that before you asked me to marry you.
Why can't you understand? It was a mistake. I would never marry you.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast.
Halloween is right around the corner. I really wanted to have some decorations ready and prepped for when October does eventually hit, so we could actually enjoy these decorations the entire month. So I thought Nemo would be the first candidate for our little pumpkin paintings, and of course he just kind of fits the whole vibe really well since he's the same shape and shade of the pumpkin. So all I really had to do was go in with the details, and then I made his little limbs out of cardboard, but here's the final results. I absolutely love it.
And though my heart can't take no more, I keep on running back to you.
I'm sitting here looking at Keisha like, do you love me, do you love me not?
My days are cold without you.
Damn, you hit the spot. Taste like candy, sweet like fruit, ooh. Wet like water, can I love on you? Withdrawals, I'm feeling different. Every day I need a dose. Every now and then I'm missing. I got my times when I go ghost, but she mine.
This is your sign to paint pumpkins with your friends.
Hosted a pumpkin painting contest. Who do you think should win? Is a sign for couples to paint pumpkins together.
Get your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
Here's our pumpkin carving hack. You need a drill and a beater from your hand mixer. You're gonna put that thing in the pumpkin and just start going crazy, making sure you're scraping the outsides, getting all the seeds and pumpkin guts. We love using this hack at our house when we have impatient toddlers or we just don't like getting our hands all gross. You don't even need a spoon. And boom, there it is. Enjoy.
This is your sign to paint pumpkins with your significant other.
Pumpkins. I have all the colors for each design I'm gonna do, so yeah, wish me luck. This one's gonna be cute, just wait. I don't have a blow dry. Okay, first one done. That one took forever to dry, so I'm gonna do the first layer on all of them first. This one's green, yellow, white, this one's tan, light purple, and another green. I couldn't help it. I finished the cow print one, now I'm working on this one. It has stars on it. Now I'm doing this abstract smiley face one. I don't know if it's gonna look good, but it's my favorite one. Now I'm gonna work on this one. Oh yeah, I did that. Don't know how I feel about it, but think about it. I am the only one in the universe at this exact angle at this exact moment. I'm just redoing this one. I regret doing that. Oh my gosh, don't mind that one, but the rest though, like, I would separate them and put them all around my house, but they just belong together, you know. Why I haven't posted in 2 days, it's because of these. So bye.
I was working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.